It's time for the 25th annual Paws and More car show, and right now it's 3 minutes after 8 and we've already got 20 some cars here, and registration starts at 8 o'clock and ends at 11, so plenty of time to get here yet, but this square behind me is going to be full. And I want to thank you for watching, and I want to thank our sponsors, Griner Auto Body of Washington, Iowa, using state-of-the-art techniques and decades of experience to get your car back on the road after an accident. Car Doctor of Washington, Iowa, no matter who Frankensteined it, they can fix and clean and customize it. McDonald Boneyard of Kyoto, Iowa, for all of your farm equipment and auto recycling needs. Hinshaw Trailer Sales of Richland, Iowa. You need a trailer. They've got your trailer, and they fix what they sell and don't in their full-time repair shop. B&B Propane and the family of Jet Stops. Girling Repair of Winfield, Iowa. If your mower is dead, call Fred, your Husqvarna, Aaron's, and Gravely dealer. And Blue Dog Lawn Care of Wayland, Iowa, for all your residential and commercial lawn care needs. And when that snow starts flying, and it will again, they'll take care of that too. They present Southeast Iowa Today. I'm John Bain, author of Christie's Journey, The Beat Goes On, and your host. Let's check out the car show as it progresses. Kara and Andrea, you're working registration today here at the Paws and More Show.
It's been busy.
It's 20 minutes to 12. How many cars are registered?
We have 122 registered, and I think we got a couple more coming in.
That is awesome. And you know, last year we talked on the podcast, and we promised that people that watch that and come this year, we would have cooler weather and a perfect day, and the good Lord delivered.
That's right. We promised, and we always keep our word.
That's right. That's right. What do you think, honey?
It's a great day.
And for you folks that might be watching for the first time, that's my BFF, best friend forever, and wife, Andrea. And she's working registration. She's done it for years. And
she's showing me the ropes.
She's showing you the ropes today.
I've got to help.
So what do you think?
It's a lot, but she's got it all organized, and it's a well-oiled machine.
And people are already voting for cars.
I know.
Ballots are coming in, so.
Awesome. We got a bunch of motorcycles, lots of entries.
Yeah, and Terry and Sean are counting ballots, so things are running like a well-oiled machine.
That's right.
All right, well, thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Well, it's high noon on Sunday, August 18th, and the Paws and More 25th anniversary car show is well underway. That General Lee you see right there is my buddy Sparky Bentley. Sparky and Brenda Bentley, all the way from Comanche, Iowa. In the background, Steven Tegler's Mystery Machine from Clinton, Iowa. And we're just going to show you cars here, folks. This one's from Birmingham. For you guys that need to take the short bus or the shortcut, the shortcut high, there you go, 1947 Willys. All gas garage, no brakes. Mike Seifert's here today. Look at this Nova. We've got so many cool cars here at the 25th annual Paws and More car show. And cars are just, they're the big part of it, obviously. It's a car show, but this is for the critters today. Paws and More does so much good work for animals in Washington, Iowa, and Washington County, Iowa, the surrounding area. And I'll tell you what, they get them adopted, they get them in good homes. And it's because of the support they get from the community. For events like this, this is their biggest event of the year, and car guys and gals and truck guys and gals love the animals too, and they're out in full force today. It's 83 degrees, 1202 according to the Washington State Bank. Just want to give you a sense of the fun and the extravaganza that is the 25th annual Paws and More car show. Lots of people here today too. Great people. There's good food here today as well. If you're not here, you're probably watching this video saying, why wasn't I here? Look at this modern day Cuda. Converted from a Dodge Challenger. Isn't that something? It's an 09 Mr. Norm Hemi Cuda. That is cool. And the Cudas are known for their taillights too. A lot of times that's all most people ever see. Gotta love it. Just look at this park. Filled with happy people. Ken Michaels is up there spinning the tunes and giving out the announcements with his golden tights. We thank Ken. They got a bounce barn here. The fountain's going good. It's a beautiful day. I hope you're liking this episode, and if you are, please give the episode a like and make sure to follow and subscribe to the podcast. It's free. We even have floppy-eared critters here today, rabbits. Look at this little bunny. You two today? Are you having fun at the 25th annual Paws and More car show? It looks like you are. Ashley and Jason, welcome to Southeast Iowa today. This is a great event, the 25th annual Paws and More car show. And you have a business out on the Wayland Road.
Yes.
Called Ashley's Grooming and Boarding. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah. So Ashley's Grooming and Boarding, we just built a new facility down in 2019 there. So not only do we do dogs, but we do also groom cats as well. And with that, behind us here, we have some little doxies and Labradors that we also raise and do that. But yeah, events like Paws and More that we have here is great to go and get things out. We've got some little donkeys and some hamsters here.
Now, is that which one of those donkeys is Squishy?
Squishy's the little one.
Okay.
The little guy.
He's male, and the other one is Mrs. Squishy.
Okay, I was going to say, a couple years ago, Squishy was here
by
himself, and he wasn't as happy.
Yes, he likes to have company.
And that's it. So are you, Jason, do you take care of Squishy?
Squishy lives at my house, yes.
Okay,
He only comes out for special events.
Well, this is a very special event for sure.
It is, yeah. Could not have asked for a better day.
And you guys, I've driven by your facility on the Wayland Road. It just looks wonderful. I've never been inside, but I mean, if I was a dog, that'd be a place I wanted to be kenneled at.
Yeah, if you're driving by, feel free to stop in and we'll give you a tour of the place.
And awesome. I would like to do that sometime. Maybe we can do a podcast episode on
that. That'd be great.
Give us your address and I'll put it on the screen too.
Good.
Yeah, address is 3134 Wayland Road, Wayland, Iowa.
All right, folks. You saw it right there. And if the folks that are only listening, good thing about it is they can back this podcast up and play it again and get it that way.
Sounds great.
All right. Well, thanks so much for being on today.
Yes, thank you.
I hope you're liking this episode. And if you are, please give the episode a like and make sure to follow and subscribe to the podcast. It's free. Look at all these cars, ladies and gents. But if I look this way, then I'm not looking this way. So I gotta turn around and look back this way. There's so much to see here today. Paws and More also is having a silent auction in the park and activities for the kids as well. Talk about a great family event. This is it. This is custom built by W. Carlton Bump. Gazelle 360 home built 1936 sport coupe chassis, hand laid fiberglass coachwork. I was telling a friend of mine, I said, that looks like something Bruce Wayne would drive on a Sunday afternoon.
That's exactly right. Yes.
This very cool GTO comes from Rock Island, Illinois. Mike Fiedler brought it today. Mike, good to see you. Thanks for coming to Washington.
You bet.
Whoop.
Yeah.
Bumped into that. I'll tell you what, folks. If you weren't at this, I hope that I'm giving you a good representation in this podcast of what you missed out on, because it's a great day here in Washington, Iowa. Look at these rides. Southeast Iowa is out in full force, good looking force, muscle force. It's just incredible. And we got to take a look at this 1929 Ford. And of course, whenever we look under the hood, even though this doesn't have a hood, I've got a grunt, so. If you're younger, you may see some cars on this video that you never knew existed before. This is a 67 Buick GS400. And we're looking under the hood, so you know what I have to do. My wife gets embarrassed when I do that, so that's another reason why I do it. Pretty amazing. That's Ron Griner's 1962 Ford Ranchero. If you ever need body work done on a car, Griner Auto Body of Washington, Iowa can get you fixed up. Look at this Nomad. It's a 60. Can you guess what that is? That's a Cougar. Scooby, Shaggy, Freddy, Daphne, and Velma are all here. And we have made full trip around the square. Right back to my General Lee, and over here to my buddy Sparky's General Lee. Look at all these trophies that the car show participants will be receiving. Look at the bikes here, ladies and gentlemen. They came out in a pretty good force today. Bike riders are animal lovers too, that is for sure.
He's, what are you trying to do? Oh, no, I thought he had one. Now he's out again. Okay, he said, I'm going to shake it up first. He thinks he's in water. That's what the deal is. He shook the water off. He said, no. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make him drink, right? You can lead a dog.
to a pool filled with balls, but he doesn't want to pick one up. He did yesterday? Well, yeah, we had a dress rehearsal yesterday and it worked good. Out he goes. There's too many of them. He don't know which one to pick. He's got one focused on one there. Let's see if he gets it.
Come on, get one. Come on.
Looks like he likes
just
one.
Get smell right. On it.
We're going to do this one. What number you got?
112.
It's number 112. 112. Number 112. You have won a trophy. Who's got the trophy? This lady right over here to my right. Car number 112. Lynn Giro. Lynn Giro is a guy that's got number 112. 69 Olds 442. Lynn, you have won the trophy. I don't know where you are, but oh, here she comes right here. I'm sorry, it's Lynn. It's a lady. That's right. So many names now could be either one these days, you know how that goes. She is the winner of that nice trophy.
It's Glenn.
Is that Esther? Have you got it? That's Esther? Yeah, that's what I thought. My memory's not too good.
He looks like Glenn to me.
Yeah.
He, her, him, whatever.
No. Him?
It's him. Well, I knew that. I just did it for a laugh. He's got his Motley Crue shirt on. You know, that says something about you. He's an old rock and roll guy. They're going to take his picture. Congratulations, Lynn. You are the prize winner. Hey, that's cool. Don't forget to sign up for all that money and see if you can guess that in a jar. They still got that big jar of money.
How does it feel to win a prize?
Oh, it feels wonderful.
Well deserved.
I almost forgot my card number.
And John, get his picture and put him on his pod.
Paws and More had another successful car show, the 25th annual Paws and More car show, along with the Corn Country Cruisers. It was a great time. We want to thank everybody that came out. And we want to thank you for watching. And of course, I got to thank our sponsors, Griner Auto Body, Car Doctor, McDonald Boneyard, Hinshaw Trailer Sales, Girling Repair, B&B Propane, and the family of Jet Stops, and Blue Dog Lawn Care. I'm your host, John Bain. Stay friendly, Southeast Iowa.